I'm meteorologist Jonathan Conder with your updated First Alert video forecast. I hope you had a chance to get out and enjoy the beautiful weather on Saturday, because a cold front will move through Saturday night and you're going to notice it Sunday morning and definitely Sunday afternoon. So when you wake up Sunday morning, low temperatures in the 30s from Oklahoma City north, some 40s down south, winds turning around to the north about 10 to 20 throughout the day on Sunday. The winds will be out of the north northeast, 15 to 25, gusting to about 30. And look at those high temperatures, 40s up north, 50s down south. The warmest we should get in OKC, about 50 degrees. When you wake up Sunday morning, as the colder air rushes in, we're going to look for pockets of clouds and areas of patchy fog. That will not last very long. The clouds and the fog showing up as that gray color. Watch what happens throughout the day. That cold air, it's dry. It's going to scour out the cloud cover. So we'll go to a mostly sunny sky by the end of the day. The overall weather pattern is still fairly quiet for us. The jet stream or the storm track is to our north. This is where all the energy is in the jet stream. That's where all the weather systems are going to travel. But as south winds return into the start of the work week, we're going to see more moisture moving in and maybe some isolated showers and thunderstorms Monday night into real early Tuesday morning. That's our next chance of rain. Here it is on Predictor. Monday evening, fairly dry. Isolated showers and thunderstorms popping up early Tuesday morning, mainly from, across southern Oklahoma. There is a low chance for OKC. The good news, we're not expecting severe weather, but boy, we really need that rain. Complete forecast into Sunday morning for Oklahoma City, 38 degrees for the low, partly clear, north winds 10 to 15, mostly cloudy at 8 a.m., north winds 10 to 20, 40 degrees. By noon, 45, a little bit more sunshine, but a little bit more wind. Winds throughout the afternoon, north 15, 25, again gusting to about 30 miles an hour, a high temperature of 50 degrees. So we go from 50 on Sunday, 53 on Monday, 20% chance Monday evening to 30% chance of thunderstorms Tuesday morning. Tuesday afternoon should be dry, much colder. This is a second cold front that's really going to pack a punch. It's good that we're going to see a lot of sunshine on Wednesday. That'll kind of counterbalance the cold air rushing in. If it was cloudy, it would be a lot colder, but right now we have 40 on Wednesday. Slow warm up towards the end of the week. We're tracking another system. It looks like it's going to pass to our south on Friday. It's bringing us about a 30% chance of rain as of right now. For Oklahoma City, it does not look like it will be cold enough to bring us snow, but we'll track it carefully for you. Next Saturday, a high of 50 degrees. You're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.